IVNewsday Newsday was invited to the premiere of Soundwave, adjacent to the trendy Wave House in San Diego. Soundwave is the latest addition to the Wave House style of entertainment and offers music by local talents while enjoying the beautiful surf, weather, and sunsets only found in San Diego.
Well, the Wave House concept was kind of grew up in right here, and so I said, hey, I got to kind of build a place that can go surf, listen to some music, have some good food. So it just kind of naturally came about. We built the waves down at the far end, and that's kind of the sports side. And then as you transition through, you have your food and your beverages. Now we've finalized with our music scene. We really want to appeal to a lot of the local musics. And so we're going to try to get a lot of the groups to come in and have that be a starting point. Because just like we're just starting out, we want to help a lot of the guys starting out in the music scene.
This is a team effort of the first rate. The cook, the executive chef, the management people, the construction people, the architect, myself, we all sat together and said, how are we going to solve the problem? It was an old building. It had a fire back in August, so we had to solve a lot of problems all at once to get it open, and we also wanted to integrate it into the Wave House concept. So it was a multiple level of everyone bringing their expertise in. It was great. It was a great experience.